It is my privilege and honor to serve this community as the high school instrumental music educator here at Matamidi High School. Tonight, the group behind me is our symphonic band, and the group you are about to hear following this group is a wonderful group from within our greater community, the Century College Concert Band. It is a joy and privilege to share this concert this evening with them. You will hear some from us, you will hear some from them, and then the best part about this is we are making music together at the end of the program. But to begin this program tonight, I'd like to welcome someone to the stage, making his official symphonic band directing debut. With us this year, this fall semester, from the University of Northwestern St. Paul, we have a student teacher who has worked very hard in preparing the first piece on our program tonight, Impact. Please welcome to the stage, Mr. Anthony Corby.
Thank you.
concert, you are going to get both of those things. So in some people's minds, we have the recipe for a successful concert. That was Be Thou My Vision, a beautiful setting by of the Irish tune Slain, a beautiful setting by Travis Cross, the director of wind ensembles at University of California, Los Angeles, someone who has Minnesota and Iowa roots from the Midwest here, a graduate of St. Olaf College, who also taught for a brief time in Edina at Edina High School. The final piece from this band you're about to hear is a great, great Russian dance, one of Shostakovich's finest. Here is Gallop. about stop. I mean, just a little pause, you know, turn pages and set the mood. But it's usually done, you know, just silence in between each movement, and we do them straight through. I'm going to do this a little differently. This is a quite a hefty piece, and what I'd like to do is I'm going to introduce the first movement, and then I'm going to introduce the second movement. Then I'll do an introduction for the third and fourth together. So this first movement, it's this practically raucous thing. It's kind of fast, and it's most of it's loud. Sometimes it gets quiet, but most of it's loud. But you're going to hear the different melodies, and sometimes the melodies will stack up on top of each other. You'll hear one group play it, and then before they're even done, another group will jump in and play it, and another, and keep going like that. There's also times where it just really seems like it's half the band versus the other half of the band. So it's interesting to listen to how Alfred Reed wrote this with all these different techniques and different styles all within one movement. So here's the first movement of First Suite. Works a lot better. Now, when we had our concert
before Thanksgiving. I even got off the podium and just stood in front and just kept time once in a while and let them play. We're a little more spread out here, so I'm going to stay up here and still just get out of the way as much as possible. Let's just listen and let this piece just surround you.
Thank you.
gentle, happy dance with this ragtime, and you'll hear different styles even within this piece with the same music. But then when this is done, then we'll go straight into the fourth movement, and for the tempo marking for this last movement, it actually says, play as fast as possible and no faster. So what we're going to do is we're going to play as fast as possible and then faster.
Thank you.
Mr. Moeller for setting this up, and the students who've been, you know, very patient with me, and everyone involved in the high school who's put in the effort to put this together. But Mr. Moeller is someone special. And I hope everybody, you know, understands how lucky you are to have him. He's an amazing teacher. Settled, he'll be directing the first of our joint pieces. Set up here on stage, a couple quick thank yous for me, because every time there's a band concert or a band anything, it doesn't just happen because of me. It happens because of everyone that's here and involved. Huge thank you to our students tonight for coming out and making music. A huge thank you to the Century College Community Band here, concert band, with Charlie Price as their director for coming out. Huge thank you to our Zephyr Performing Arts Foundation, who has the table out in the lobby and has provided ushers. It's great support already as we continue through our year of performing arts here at Montemita High School. Huge thanks to our entire music faculty, especially all the way through, because without them, we wouldn't have students here tonight. Additional thanks to Chad Garles and Joan Fitch, who I get to share the high school department with here. Thank you to our administration here at District 832, our custodial staff. An extra special thanks this evening. We have a wonderful production staff tonight that has made this concert available streaming. Kind of their head, their manager of all of these wonderful students working is not with us tonight, but the students came up to me today and said, Mr. Moeller, we can make this work. So a huge thank you if you are enjoying it via the live stream tonight, but also to all of those students involved in the technical side of things. You'll see the wonderful students running cameras, the lights that are working tonight, the microphones that are working tonight. I even asked a student to hang score lights. I told one of my students up here earlier, I remember when I was in college, one of my work-study jobs was to work in the technical theater department, and I always remember that I had to hang lights for my old band director who needed him to be able to see his music. Well, now I'm the old band director. So thank you for all that to make this event happen. I get to direct one more piece of this wonderful group. And before I do that, just a quick thing. If your program is called Music for a Lifetime, and one of the great things about making music is that's what it can do. That's what we get the great opportunity and responsibility for as we make music. And many of you in the audience I've seen and heard around town in various groups and know what a vital part music is in your life. And there are many people on this stage who that is why they get up in the morning, and that is a wonderful thing. And so as you continue to support performing arts and all arts in our community here, I'd like to just thank all of you and thank all of these wonderful people tonight for that ability to be able to make music and keep making music. So without further ado, thank you all. I promised you a march earlier in the program. Here is John Philip Sousa's Black Horse Troop.